Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm talking about the consult, and I'm going to give you an easy way to remember how to do a great consult. And what I recommend clinics do is have fun with this and make up your own mnemonic like I have, and you can train off of that. But if you have fun within the clinic and you make this up as a team and you come up with what each letter means, it's a way to engage everyone. And we talk about the consult because everyone wants to know, how much does it cost? People want to come in for town for treatments. They think it's a one and done treatment, but the best practices are the ones that do the best consult. So what do? We Rajani patients. So what does that mean? Well, I have a mnemonic, R-A-J-A-N-I, and you can make up whatever you want for your clinic to make it fun. But I'll go through really quickly, and this is sometimes a 1 or 2 hour conversation, but the R stands for request information, which is what we all do. We're asking, what are your medications? What are your allergies? What have you had done before? If you have permanent facial implants, what's going on? And what are your expectations? A is for assessing, because what are we doing when the patient's talking? We already know what we're gonna do. We've already looked at their face. We watched the movement, and we're watching where the loose skin is. We're looking at angles. So we're assessing. The J, and this is important, stands for gel. We're gelling with the patient. We're joining with the patient. What does that mean? In brief, we are actually identifying with the patient what their concerns are, maybe parroting that back to them, and then also finding common ground, looking at the beauty that we're seeing in front of us. What are the angles, lines, and folds that we don't want to change? And we can play upon those by reducing the lines and folds that we do want to reduce. So we're joining and we're coming together in what we think with the patient. And also it includes on a personal level. We're joining, what is going on in their world? What are the things that they like to do? What are the sports and activities they're involved in? And we're joining. Next is another A, and this is fairly new because now, more than ever, we're able to create angles, beautiful angles, dimensions, projections, chin to nose, lip dimensions. As we age, the lip tends to do that and lengthen, and so we're trying to reduce that by maybe treating the Cupid's bow a little bit, creating a beautiful high cheek, filling the temple, lifting the eye. Jawlines are important. We're reducing fat. We're creating a strong jawline. All these angles are important to not just the millennials, also the baby boomers and the older patients and the men. We have all four groups now in aesthetics. Now we move on to N. This is where we negotiate. What are we negotiating? A lot of times people want to treat the front of the face. Why is it that they just want to treat here and they're going to come in for their nasolabial folds or they want big lips? It's because that's what they see in the mirror. But what are we paid to do as injectors? We need to look at three dimensions, all sides. What do I want to do? I want to treat the picture frame first. Problem is, it's a little expensive and the patient doesn't get to see it as much when they leave. We're doing temples, jawline, angle of the jaw. They don't get to see that like they do the big lips and the nasolabial lines filled and the cheek puffed up in the center. So we're always scared that they won't be happy with their treatments even though they've spent money. So we need to negotiate. We tell them, I'll start by doing some temples and a high cheek. So we're doing half of what they want and half of what we know is correct to do for their long-term happiness. Because remember, your patient is your billboard. When we send patients out two-dimensionally correct, that's not a billboard that we want to project to their friends, and their friends are your best patients. I'll move on to I, where we initiate the treatment. And when I go in for a training, everyone thinks that we're going to, treating is the most important part, and learning to inject and where do we inject and how much volume. But the first letters in Rajani are probably some of the most important, so we end up talking about that quite a bit. So you can see there's a lot involved before we actually inject. This is a very technical field unto its own now. It's not a menu of services field where you come in for 20 units of this or one vial of this or half a vial. It's very complex. Find a mnemonic. We Rajani our patients. I recommend you come up with your own fun mnemonic. But all in all, the consult is probably the most important thing that you're going to do, and you want your patients and the friends of their patients as opposed to those coming in off of the internet. Hope that helps. Join us for further helpful tips to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.